This happened to me when I was 15 years old. One day, me and my friend were planning to go camping in the woods. We packed everything we need, and my dad drove us to the camping site, which wasn't that far away from my home. After we arrived at the entrance, we started to go deep into the woods. When we found a good place to stay, we finished setting up our tent and eat our sandwiches. It was around 10 PM, and we decided to go inside to get some sleep, as we were really tired at that time. Next day, when I woke up, I looked around and realized that my friend was nowhere to be seen. I got out of the tent and started to look around, but he wasn't there either. I went deeper into the woods to see if he was playing with me, but no. There was not a soul in sight at all. That moment sent a shiver down my spine, so I eventually packed my things and started to run towards my home. When I got home, I didn't tell my parents that my friend disappeared at first. The next day in the morning, I took my bike and went to the same place where we camped to search for him again. As I went deeper into the woods, I saw an abandoned cottage. It looked quite old and dirty. I knocked on the door, but nobody answered. Then I noticed the door was slightly open, so I pushed it to get in. It was dead silent. I started to walk around for a while, and the first thing I saw was a door in the corner. I got to the door, grabbed the doorknob, and opened it slowly. What I saw at that moment was something that I can never forget to this day. To my horror, it was a dead body. It was my friend. I couldn't even let out a scream. I ended up running out of the cottage and rushed home with all my might. But still, I couldn't tell anyone about what I saw. My friend's parents cried and struggled to find their son, who never returned home. What's even weirder was, his body was never found in the cottage when the police had a search in the woods. We don't know what happened to my friend, and I guess we will never find out.